and the New World plantation system. To make vast profits from the global demand for sugar, rice, tobacco, and coffee, they invested in slave labor to clear land, grow crops, and to provide a luxurious lifestyle, regardless of the moral issue of enslaving another human. Olada Equiano was kidnapped and enslaved at age 11 and taken to the Caribbean and the Americas. Equiano endured the horrific experience of New World enslavement. In his autobiography,